Hello! Gawa tayo ng brigadero cake. We need flour, cocoa powder, baking soda, baking powder, and salt. Then whisk lang natin to. For the wet ingredients, we need brown sugar, white sugar, eggs, and then whisk muna natin. Add tayo ng milk, vanilla extract, and vegetable oil. Then combine the wet and dry ingredients. Same lang din to dun sa ginawa kong chocolate cupcakes na nilagyan ko ng boiling hot coffee. Whisk lang itong mabuti at pwede na natin itong i-transfer sa ating baking pan. Let's bake this at 180 degrees Celsius, kung sa akin umabot ng mga 35 to 40 minutes. For the custard, we need condensed milk, evaporated milk, heavy cream, egg yolks, and cornstarch. Whisk lang natin ito ulit. Kapag nagsisimmer at medyo thick na yung custard, pwede na yan. Nilagyan ko to ng plastic cleaner sa ibabaw para hindi mag-develop ng skin during the cooling process. Yung pang ibabaw naman natin na chocolate sauce, dalawa lang yung ingredients niyan. Bali, chocolate lang and heavy cream. Imemelt lang natin to at pag ganyan na yung consistency niya, pwede na yan. Assemble na natin. Lagay lang natin yung custard sa ibabaw ng chocolate cake and followed by the chocolate sauce. I-rest lang natin to ng mga at least 2 hours or mas maganda kung overnight. Ay naku, ang sarap-sarap nito. Kaya gawin nyo na mga moms. Basic na basic lang.